Good evening, everyone. My name is Christine Theodore. I'm also the village judge in Spring Valley. And actually, we had three fifth graders talk today, and they're fifth graders from the Hempstead School. And what occurred was that in the middle of the school year, the parents received a notice that they were going to, because one class had 14 students, and another class had approximately 20-something students, there was notice that they were going to combine the fifth grade class with the fourth grade class. Because what happened was there was fourth grade classes that were too many students there. So what Hempstead had thought about doing at one point was having about 14 fifth graders with about 14 fourth graders and one teacher to teach them. When parents received that notice the next day, many parents came to Hempstead and said, wait a minute, Ms. Barnett, to the principal, what's going on? This is not appropriate. We're not at the stage where we're having one schoolroom for many multiple classes. She said, a lot of parents are upset. We're going to try to fix this. So how did we decide to fix this was they broke up the fourth grade classes now to three classes, and they combined the fifth grade classes, so there were three fifth graders, to two classes. So that's why there's one fifth grade class that has 32 students, and there's another fifth grade class that has 28, but now it's 27 because one student left the school. And the reason why I think that this issue is really important is because instead of hiring someone to accommodate the overflow of students, we decided to cut back and overflow the classroom. And it has clearly affected our students in the sense that every day I ask my son, how is school? What's going on? What did you learn? Every day there's a complaint about gym class because they're combining the two fifth grade classes to have gym together, which is really inappropriate because the gymnasium is not big enough, so a lot of students have to sit out. And that's a big concern for fifth graders. Gym is really important for my son. With respect to the educational part, there's lack of attention right now. Because there's so many students, there's a lot of noise, the kids talk a lot, and it's only one teacher that's trying to control 28 students. It's not easy, and especially with a fifth grade curriculum when our school district is not doing so well with respect to how the other schools in Rockland County are doing. And so I thought that the way Hempstead and East Ramapo School District had handled the issue was not the right way, and I think that our students have actually been failed by us because we just decided to put them more in all in a and combine the class sizes so that learning is not as effective. And of course I spoke to the teacher about it and he informed me that he can handle that, but what else is he supposed to respond to? He can't tell me that no is too much because he has to protect his job also. So I'm asking the school board to pay attention to the class sizes. One of the reasons why so many people moved up to Rockland County was because the school district was at its prime. I actually went to East Ramapo School District. I graduated from Ramapo High School, and because of the great education I got here, I was able to go to an Ivy League school and a law school. And I want the same for my children, so I'm asking for everyone to please come together and let's make our school work better. Thank you.
Thank you.